This is the mold I made on previous video. In this video, I will test the mold on my DIY desktop injection machine. First, and very important, I need to make air vents on the mold. I just use a file and gently make small channels where the air can escape from the mold. Is worth to mention I did not made any finishing on the mold surfaces, it is as it came out from machining. Here is how it look, with the air vents made. This is my homemade manual desktop injection machine. Now is plugged in and warming up to 220 degrees Celsius. I place the mold on top of heating chamber to warm up a little bit. The pellets I use are PP plastic number 5, recycled from a bucket. Now let's inject some plastic in the mold. I plunge the piston in the chamber and after it stops, I hold the pressure for about 10 seconds. Checking if plastic has been solidified in the sprue. And this is the result, not very pretty as plastic from chamber has been melted multiple times. Here is hard to remove the part from the mold, because I designed only a 1 degree taper, and even worse, when the mold was machined, the tool path I made resulted in a straight wall on the hex. Finally, the part is out, but with a lot of damage. It will not go on the hex head, because I did not calculate any shrinkage when I made the mold. I know an very old advice, don't force it, take a bigger hammer. It's almost inside. I decided to inject another part, with fresh recycled pellets this time. The procedure is the same, plunge the piston and after it stop, hold the pressure for 10 seconds. This one came out much better. Now I carefully extract the part with the screwdriver, without damaging the part. If I needed more parts to make with this mold, I would design some ejector pins. This is looking great, I guess. Tell me your opinion in the comments about that. I pressed the bolt head into the knob with my vise and it worked great and easy. The knob has no play on the bolt and is even really hard to be removed by hand, a perfect press fit that was not planned. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe to my channel.